Alright, let's go. See if we can get this fire giant. Got a couple of minutes before it's getting my dinner, but. Now, what I did forget is I did pick up yesterday the, what looks to be the plus 10 item for my halberd. So let's go and do that first. No, why am I going to the grace just to move? I can do that without. There we go. See if anyone's going to attack me. Oh, someone's going to attack me. I think. No, maybe not. Sorry, fine. I need some souls. That's great.
Took you no matter, it's all
about
your own.
Strength. No. It wasn't the one. Feck. Thought it was. What the hell did I pick up then? You did all that for nothing. Oh, reinforced armor, 25 ancient dragon smithing stone. Okay, well, that's good to know. But not really helpful. Okay. Right. Let's get back to it. Mountain top of the giants. You're an asshole. Dun 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 dun. Song of Ice and Fire. This is George R. R. Martin's contribution, isn't it? Arr. I do kind of want to see what's over there, but equally I don't. Oh! Well, I mean, it's good to look over here, but. No fucking point, because I've got everything there is to have there, so I'll go and get that as well. Fucking hands. If there's ever a level which makes me think, nah, I don't wanna play that. I don't wanna do anything on this level, it's this one I think. In this way. Anything at all worth doing or having? Doesn't really look like it, does it? Just before I go and fight demon spawn. Whoa, you're a big fucking hand. Wow, you're a very big hand. Shit, you are a very big hand. You're like a big giant's hand. What's the deal with that? You just... No, he's not. Holy shit. Edge of the map, if we're not careful. There's torrent gun. Come here, cousin it. Not the next thing. Big fucking hand. Big giant hand. So just before I go fight the giant again, I was going to do that, but do with the with this thing. This sets shit on fire, so it should be a bit tougher. Yeah, I'll stab you in the fucking toe. Quite a lot of where's that big fucking hand come from? There it is. Ah! Ah, fuck's sake. Wow. Big fucking hand. What a mess that is. Right, let's try one more time to kill Big Fucking Hand, because I've got a feeling. I have a small suspicion that it's going to give you, like, a weapon art of some sort. And I'll be pissed off if I don't, but let's give it a shot anyway. Yeah, raw bullshit. And you can fuck off with your big fucking bottles of shit. Alright, there we go. What the fuck am I doing? Hey, there we go. Undead hand. No weapon art. Just a dead hand. That's it. That's crap. Anything more? Yeah, if there's anything that kind of really uninspires me to go exploring a place, it's a snowy landscape. I mean, I feel cold just looking at the bloody place. I think I'm still in PTSD from Dark Souls 2. Reindeer Fuckland. God, I hate that place. Why is always pins of attack? That's a good question. Because you don't expect it. Right, let's go fight giant. Probably die again, but let's learn something. Anything up here? It's pretty generous on the room front. Passing through, looking for shit to take. Never mind, roly poly. Fear the roly poly.
be the roly-poly. Embrace the roly-poly.
Dead. Nope. Shit. Didn't mean to do that, but that did look like I was doing something, so is that a message or an item or something? Probably a fucking bloodstain. Come on, Torrent. Let's go. No, nothing. Read message. Okay, let's read message. I think part of the reason I like snow stuff is one, it makes me feel cold. But two, it's very difficult to spot items in it properly from a distance. Anyway, right, let's go and fight Giant. If I can remember the way back, I think it's there. There's the Grace Realm there, which we'll take. Shit. Sorry, BitTorrent. Right, that's messed up. For a day, so well. Euro, this one's for you, pal. Crunch. He's a bit pissed off, isn't he? I do like the designs on these enemies, they're just so fucked up. Locked onto there. Don't know. Oh, his hand. Okay, alright, need to watch this a little bit. Does that mean you can smack his hands?
Roly poly.
1, 2, 4, 4.
Roly poly.
Two of those things. Problem with these. Roly poly. I'll try and fucking hit him somehow. Oh, thank you for the missing priest. Oh, fucking hell, just rolled on top of me. Wow. Okay, it's a real thump. Don't be underneath him when he rolls. Because it hurts. That was a really clean first phase, that was. Really clean, so... Can I repeat it?
Quick.
There we go.
So Daisy, that hurt.
Oh shit. That was going alright then. So turret for the second stage perhaps. Although not quite sure how that's gonna be, how that works, because if I'm corping, how do we do it? Anyway, we'll work that bit out, I'm sure. Maybe use turret to dunno. asshole.